Something's detecting me. The battle is afoot. Can't really dodge arrows there, can you? I hit him, didn't I? Dead? Alright. Can't summon right in combat. Forgot! Lost my skeletony. Those arrows look interesting. I'm out of mana already from that. I love the song. Got it. Nice. Level 11. I thought it said 1 for a second. Let me take health this time. Welcome back to the... well, not exactly living, is it? Oh, let me look at these arrows. Oh, these are the rune arrows. These are interesting looking. A rune sword. It does better damage than the one I have, but the one I have has the fire. Damage 6. Damage 11. Is it worth it? I don't know. It is better damage. Just wondering. I don't know if the damage, like say his damage here is 6, I don't know if that means it does 6 points of damage and then 5 points of fire damage, I'm not sure. Because then that would add up to the same amount. Or if the damage is a greater indicator. I'm not sure. I don't hold on to it, I guess. It's like a track. Was this an old mine or something? This is the one I was just in. Bye bye, friend. What you got up here? Wheat. We got wheat. A blueprint for a fine steel helmet. So I can sell this stuff. Oh, coin stacks? 10 coins. Oh, there's a crypt there. It's bound to be even more dangerous. Oh, what's this way? Oh, empty, nothing. Alright, guess we're off to the crypt. I'd be surprised if I don't fully explore the crypt. Will be banished. Is this the same crypt we're in? Yes. This goes out to the barrack quarters. I got damaged pretty bad in this crypt, so I'm gonna... I'm gonna still not go exploring it. Yeah, it was, I think I was one-shotted by an arrow. Or most two-shotted. Yeah, I'm done with the corpse pit or whatever it was called. I think it was corpse pit. Shall I do my meditation? That's not it. That's Y, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't think I've been here for a while, so I think we probably could spend a few points. Pressing block while aiming will zoom in your view. Yeah, I like that. One remaining. Sinistrop concentration. Oh, I can go a different tier with this. The only thing is, I don't know what tier I am. I've already unlocked that. enchantments. Let me take a... Oh, tier 2. That's what I have, tier 1. I see what I have. Tier 2 allows you to see souls at level 1 to 4. Okay. Yeah, it was one level I didn't come here. Alright, good.
Move along.
Never. Okay. Maybe not never. Head on to the marketplace, which is this way, right?
Pity. He was a good man.
I agree. Wheat. He was a good man. He was hard as nails.
Move along.
Shut up. I want my ghosty just in case. Jesus.
Please just leave me be.
Zorkban and Sons? Potions of the Fingersmith. Books. I have that. I have that. A bust of Vuna Jonud. I thought I heard two people walking. Whistling Vase of Al-Balor. This stuff is interesting. I don't know what the hell it would be. A Spectre Tooth? Oh, wow. New ingredient. Who knew the Spectres have teeth that you could actually eat? Let's see if this thing doesn't kill me. Weakness to frost. Oh, more books up here. Okay, I have that. Anybody home? Shovel. There's an axe somewhere up there. There's a man. Turban? Well, if you want potions of the Fingersmith, come here. I have that book. Are they all the same? Zorkban Smolderfire.
Well, look at that. A Sunchild graces me with its presence. What can I do for you?
Where do you get your wares from down here?
From everywhere and nowhere. Whoever sets foot in my store was never here, and whoever buys from me has never existed. Do you hear me, Sunchild?
Yeah, I do hear you. What about people who steal from you? Have a nice day.
What do you want? To gawk at me? Just leave. Please.
His cellar. Can I get there from inside the place? I don't have any more adept things. Adept scrolls, unlocking type things. I don't see any stairs. Alright. So we're not getting in there yet. The things over there?
Huh?
I said the things over there?
Hmm?
What are you? A merchant?
Well, yeah. That's what I'd call myself. Even though I'd wager those fine misers and dames of the sickle would disagree.
Hmm.
Let me put it this way. If you're looking for equipment, I'm sure I'll have a thing or two which might pique your interest. And I'm not averse to a good find of yours.
What about borrowed items? I had stolen stuff.
Borrowed items? I'm not sure what you mean.
Stuff that I stole. Yeah, apparently not. I mean, I haven't stolen many items because I figure I can't sell them. Oh wait, that's him. Oh wait, he will buy some stolen stuff. These amethysts? How much money does he have? Okay. I'm not selling my kill by the spoon. Not for that tiny price. Start reading some of those spell tomes. Not sure if I should sell some of this stuff. So it's steel arrows, which are 5, damage 5. I've got old iron arrows, which is damage 3. I'll sell all these. Oh no, I won't, because he won't give me any money for them. He'll buy Eternal Arrows, but I want those. Alright, never mind.
Safe travels.
Thank you. It says more down there.
Blazes, damn it, this is ridiculous.
It's called life, Nathalia. 30 per sheep, and not one penny less.
Oh, let the flesh maggots have you.
May your path always be even, my dame.
Put off the evil hour, what? Call Nathalia on a dispute?
What?
I have heard you talk with that merchant. What happened?
I don't see how that concerns you. Don't you have some theatre play to attend to, Sunchild?
Maybe I can help you.
Help me? Well, I doubt that. That is unless you have a pouch with 300 pennies to give away. Oh, and maybe two sheaves of God's tongue to go with it.
Why are you so hostile? I'm only trying to help.
I don't know. I'm sorry. You seem like an upright kind of fellow, but I can tell you're from the surface. And I'm just having a hard time believing a sunchild actually cares about my problems.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of unusual. What do you need the money for?
You're really nosy. You know that. But fine. What bad can it do? That son of a Vircher over there, Kabar Thorwall, he's the only merchant in the Undercity who still has Vynroot in his stocks. But since he knows that, he sells it for a price that would have upper city snobs running away screaming. Well, and if the apothecary in the pest house doesn't get new roots soon, the infected they treat there will start dying like flies within a day.
Hmm. Are you an apothecary?
Sure, by day. And by night, I work as the Grandmaster's personal Kalian dancer. Jokes aside, nah, I'm just an errand girl. But down here, having paid work is already something to feel blessed for.
Can the apothecary just buy Vynroot from the surface merchants?
They could, and they do, aye. But that's by far not enough. Especially since the cloister of the League up north has been snowed in for moons now. And as noble as their intentions are, they only have so much coin without their League backing them up.
And those infected can only be treated with that particular root?
You're no alchemist, are you? Aye. Red Vynroot is the only thing that can help get those flesh maggots out of an infected body. I repeat, can. Even with a proper treatment, most people don't make it through.
That was Vynroot. So wait, is this world called Vine, not Vin? Any ideas to why this Kabar doesn't just lower his prices? He must know what's at stake.
Of course he does. But he sees an opportunity to get rich quick, and so he uses it. He's always been like that.
Overpricing for medicine. It sounds very familiar. To another world, I know. Our own. Maybe I could talk to him.
Maybe you could, aye. I guess it'll be worth a shot. We need at least 10 sheaves so that the apothecary can make use of them. And I don't want to seem ungrateful, but don't expect to get anything in return for your help.
Let's just wait and see.
Huh? Well, fine then. Good luck.
Speak with Kabor, who's right over here. I've been told you're selling red Vynroot.
Oh, by the name of the sun. Won't this ever stop? Tell Nathalia, the apothecary, or whoever sent you that the price stays.
Nathalia said that without the root, dozens of people will die. Doesn't that mean anything to you?
It does, actually. Yes. But it does not change the fact that I need to live somehow, too. And that 300 per sheaf is already a fair price. Go on. Ask those upper city merchants. You're lucky if they sell it below 500. Listen. I know exactly what you think. This ruthless bastard. How greedy. How evil. And so on and so forth. But that's not how it is, believe me. So, back to business. Are you looking for supplies? If not, just shove off.
Hey. Bring Nathalia 10 sheaves of red Vynroot or search through Kabar's sleeping area in the communes. I'm not paying 300. I'll search through his stuff. No problem there. Recipe for Chimicum. Chimicum? Claws. Bear claws, human heart, salt. Strengthens claws in wolf form. Can only be used by lycanthropes. See if we can look through his area. witness Kabar's meeting with the Quidam. Kabar, as soon as possible, at the corpse pit. No weapons, no stupid ideas. Huh. Pardon me.
Now there's a treat for the eye. What do you say, darling? What time together?
I could also steal it through here, I guess. Back up.
A foreigner, huh? What a surprise.
Oh, spell tome for Mage Light. Ooh, cure disease potion.
My dad, Malphas, smile upon you.
I gotta meet him in the corpse pit. Closed. Is this thing just sitting over here? Bank vault key 1121 of the Fox Hand. Tar pit, alright. What's it say? Cavern to the tar pit? I'm gonna head over to the corpse pit. Well, I'll tell her about it.
Huh?
So who? The moron letter. Is it her? Who is it from? So I have the key. I'll bring her that or witnesses. Okay. So let's go do that now. If I can find this place. This way, yeah. You with me? Alright. This their meeting without being seen, so sneaking.
But I just don't have that much. What the blazes do you expect me to do? Please, my dame, you need to understand.
And you need to understand that we're just the messengers. A debt that you don't pay is a debt we can't pay.
It's three of them.
The father. And the last thing we want to do is disappoint the father. Or do we, Roban?
We don't.
500 pennies until next week. After that, we will make sure this corpse pit finally lives up to its name. Understood?
Oh boy.
Yes,
extortion.
Glad to hear that. You'll hear from us.
Oh, look at that!
What the? You?
He's teleporting away. She's doing so as well. Okay, who was that?
I... Listen, for your own good, I advise you to just turn around. This is nothing you want to get involved in. It really isn't.
You're being blackmailed, right? By the Relata?
No. I was simply naive. And now I have to live with the consequences. About 2 years ago, my son died. He drowned in the canals. That whole thing, I couldn't handle it. Business went to shit, and so did I. And when I was finally able to think straight again, I looked for help.
You took a loan from the Relata.
Yes, I suppose you can figure out the rest.
Probably. You couldn't pay back the rates anymore, so this is why you refused to sell those roots for less?
Yes. What other choice do I have? As pathetic as it sounds, right now the apothecary and their infected are the only reliable source of income I have, especially with that whole red madness thing going on the surface.
And I suppose you can't just explain the situation to the Relata, because they don't care.
If you can say that, you don't know who we're talking about.
Yeah, I don't know much about him. Can you ask the guard for help?
I hope you're not being serious. As if those redcoats would risk getting their shiny armor dirty.
Yeah, not surprised. But you've heard it, they just can't afford buying it for that much. So that way you won't get anything at all.
Yes, I know. But 10 pennies less, and I can't pay back the next rate. It doesn't matter what I do. It's the wrong thing.
So really stuck between a rock and a hard place. So what now?
Good question. What now?
I don't have that much money. Here. 100 pennies, that way you can at least sell the roots for a little less.
You're giving me the money? Just like that? Why?
Don't ask, just take it. And sell Nathalia the root she needs.
By the righteous path, I would not forget this. Thank you, really.
He won't answer, he won't talk now. Alright, let's return to Nathalia. And we still have more of the marketplace to explore after this. Goodie!
Isn't this nice? Sunchild graces us with its presence.
So is that a member of the Relata? These Relayums or whatever? Well, what? Anything about them.
What do you want?
I might not have been paying attention.
Huh?
I talked Kabar into lowering the prices for you. You should talk to him again.
You did? This is good. This is really good. Now let us hope he doesn't lower it to 99 pennies per sheaf. Thank you, Sunchild. You saved a lot of lives today. Huh?
So this... that's a dead end. I think the only place we still have yet to explore down here, besides the pit, that is down this way. Residential barrack? Or did I come from that way? No, I've been here. Oh no, I haven't. House of the Apothecary, alright. Pit ore? Barnabas, locked. Alright, so we're gonna explore down this way and explore more of the marketplace. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.